The figure below shows the quantum df for an electron bound within a hydrogen atom. At approximately what distance from the nucleus is this electron most likely to be found? We see that the x-axis is the distance from the nucleus, and the y-axis is the df. We're going to find the highest point of this graph, which is at approximately 0.05, so the correct answer is B, 0.05 nanometers.